listening to Tree of the Crates. Listening to Tweenie Crates. Listening to Tweenie Crates.
Well, I educated myself. I got on the select committee and educated myself. I knew nothing about this when I was first elected to Tory MP, and I hold my hands up to that.
This has to bring about change if it's to be invaluable.
It is, but you, in a sense, underrate the importance of independence in a parliament where the government's not got a majority. We actually need our votes for various things.
So this programme of visits... this will be the last one before we break.
Listen to Tweenie Crates.
We'll do a major shop tomorrow.
We'll be visiting the food banks in every cabin.
Listen to Tweenie Crates.
Get that. Lots of things.
Actually, meet with us.
In a statement this evening, the Department for Work and Pensions says...
Especially beer and booze.
Beer and booze.
Yeah.
Tackling poverty remains...
So maybe you could take me to the store tomorrow.
Yeah, I can take you, Dad.
Yeah.
Days after he was sacked from his role in the Welsh Government...
Give me the shout. I've got fight of dropping Dan to school tomorrow.
Yeah.
According to rule today, the eventual Labour politician...
That'll be good.
See what what Fiona and Noel are doing.
It's not like I can get a taxi, no bother at all.
Tweenie Crates!
Hello, Dan.
Hello, Grandad.
That's my boy, Daniel.
It's been six
Daniel!
And 11 days.
Do you know you're my favourite grandson, Dad?
Tweenie Crates!
You're my favourite grandson, Dad.
Tweenie Crates!
Today to the trail of